everyone. Thanks for coming to very important first official diner meeting.
This ain't right, man. 2 a.m. starts Earl time.
Earl, here's your brandy.
Okay, we're good now.
If I knew we were going to have staff meetings after work, I would have taken job at TGI Friday instead. Over there, they roll fast and loose.
Well, this is how I roll.
Yeah, short and slow.
No, I roll fast and furious, Tokyo Drift style.
Han, I'm starting to drift. Can we get to the point? Max and I still have to get home and bake cupcakes for tomorrow.
We received so many excellent comments from customers tonight. Okay, first comment. Dark-haired waitress...
Hey!
...was very rude. Max, customers are giving their honest opinions about Dinah. We need to take it seriously. I'd like to ride the blonde waitress like a tilt-a-whirl.
Shout out!
Next comment. Why does cashier wear earphones? I thought he was a DJ.
Go, Earl! Go, Earl!
Holla!
Moving on. This meatloaf tastes stale and dry.
Yeah!
It also says that cook could wear deodorant and shirt that covers armpit.
This is on card.
Yes.
You are lying.
Yes.
Remind me never to be a spy with Han.
So this is how you tell me what you think of me? You hide behind outdated method of feedback?
What, I should have posted twit pic of my face like this?
Maybe I will send you a twit pic of my meatloaf.
Can you twits pick another time to do this? I've got to go home.
I have to go home, too, and cut the remaining sleeves off of all my shirts. And then go buy more shirts and cut the sleeves off those shirts.
You must wear sleeves.
Do not tell me what to do. I was working here when you were still a dumpling on your father's chopstick.
Oh. Now this is starting to sound like Earl time.
Customer asked for crust off of turkey club.
Did they say that? Or is this something you say that they said?
They said it. But I say I see screw the boss sleeveless tea.
I'm sorry. Someone call Ripley's. There is a small mouse speaking.
And I bet for sure it comes with stinky armpits.
Why don't you see for yourself, Ratatouille?
I've gotta go. Fight starting.
Are stinky, so stinky, my mother in Korea called me and said, what is that smell?
I'm surprised you're upset by man's smell. Most women like you enjoy it.
Yo, Max, I got 20 bucks on Han. He's scrappy.
Your English is terrible.
My English is as terrible than your terrible English.
What? I couldn't understand a word you said.
What? So sorry, I couldn't understand a word you said.
Excuse me, regular-sized people. I am on break until he apologizes.
I think the round's over. I couldn't understand a word they said.
He needs to apologize. I'm the boss.
Don't let him get to you, Han. Every woman knows size doesn't matter.
I like your shirt. Reminds me of the side of the van I lost my virginity in.
That little man disrespects me. He insults my food, my English, my hygiene.
Is there anything I can do to cheer you up?
A hug would help.
If I hug you, will you go back to work?
Yes.
2-second hug, I'm going in.
I am like David Blaine of Zippers.
I was trying to cheer you up.
You did.